What's up, dudes and dudettes? It's about 3:30. I woke up about 10 minutes ago, and I decided time to vlog. Oh, and look who it is. It's my dog, Oscar. Hi, buddy. Oh, say hi to the dudes and dudettes. Yeah, Oscar is an American Foxhound Beagle mix, or something like that. So yeah, last night, one of you guys actually messaged me and asked me to, like, talk about myself, which was weird. I didn't think that would be a thing. Oh, look at him. So yeah, so he asked me to, like, talk about what I did and stuff, so, he asked me if I lived by myself. I don't, actually. It's just whenever I vlog, bye Oscar, it's just whenever I vlog, no one's home. So, I'm a recent high school graduate. I graduated, like, 10 months ago-ish. No, not 10 months ago. I graduated, like, 8 months ago. Let's see what else. I still live at home. I'm taking a year off of school to act and just do other stuff. I am an actor. I went through this in, like, the intro video, but I guess you didn't watch it. Or she. I don't know. Whoever. Whatever. Whoever they are. So yeah, I'm an actor. I'm a recent high school graduate. He asked if what I do for a living, or she got, dark, dang it, they asked, there we go, and I guess technically my job title is unemployed, but also technically my job title is freelance carpenter, slash, out of work actor. But yeah, I'd like to be an actor. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to move down to Fullerton with a friend of mine, this coming summer, go to, like, a community college and then try to transfer to Fullerton, because I'd like to pursue acting for a living, because that's always what I've wanted to, well, not always, but for the longest time, I wanted to be a basketball player, but I started too late on that, so. And then I started acting about my sophomore year in high school, and then it just kind of stuck, and I'm just kind of in love with it. So, yeah, see, what else did he ask? I'm too lazy to go to my computer. But yeah, so, if you can hear it, yes, NSYNC is playing right now. That's right, NSYNC, what up? So, yeah, I don't live with, this isn't my house, I'm too poor to do that anyway, yeah, just whenever I vlog, no one else is home, or I'm, like, walking somewhere, or no one comes in, so yeah, I'm an actor, but I'm also a singer. I love doing musical theater. Right now, as I've probably said before, I'm acting with the Peter Pan Foundation, which is a nonprofit charity organization that works with the Children's Hospital of Oakland and the Make-A-Wish Foundation that just happens to put on really good musical theater, so. Yeah, actually, right now, I've mentioned that, like, a million times. But, yeah, I guess that's just a bit more about me. I guess he also, like, asked me, like, where I'm from and stuff. They, why do I keep saying ye? Oh my god. They. I'm actually natively from the Philippines. I grew up there, and I moved here when I was 5. So yeah, I'm actually a Filipino, naturally. I'm an assimilated American. which I'm glad, because America, greatest freaking country ever. So yeah, actually that's about it. I don't really have much else. So yesterday, Tokyo and I finished The Darkness. That was cool, actually. It was a little short, but that's fine. The Darkness 2 is going to be sick. We played Magic. We have finally looked up the rules and figured out. We've still been playing some things wrong. And right now, I'm actually going to at least record and finish the beat for the song. So there's that. Tokyo might come over later. I don't know. Yeah, maybe if we finish the song, I'll vlog again later with Tokyo. So yeah, see you later.